Okay, so we're going to be doing Outlast 2. Fair warning, I've only played this once, so I'm gonna die a lot. So let's get this started. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choice is to run, hide, or die. Which I'm gonna do a lot of.
Please, Blake.
Jessica Gray, from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm.
Nice
this thing
camera.
On.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Have a Soup Pie Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Do I not have my camera in these parts? It's time to go. Where to? Away from you. Damn it. I hate you, dragon. night. Can I run? Like, apparently I could just walk. Totally missed to put in. I have to do it. I have to do it. It's time to go. Where to?
Fuck.
Away from you.
Lynn?
Oh no.
Lynn!
New buttons to learn. Damn it. Okay, let's go. Yeah, that looks safer. Okay. That could not have been comfortable on the butt. Wow. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Yeah, okay, jumping. I didn't even realize that was a spot I had to jump. Oh, now I see it. Here. Oh, I still have fire. That's gonna mess me up. How am I supposed to run then? Oh. Okay, I can do that.
Oh, fuck me! Fuck! That. Not happen in the crash. Fuck this.
Did it not happen in the crash? Then, shit, Sherlock. Like I said, I've only played this once, so I'm gonna die, like, a lot. About this game. It's like instead of picking up files, you have to like why is everything shaking?
Hello? I'm lost and hurt.
I'm lost and hurt, you asshole. I hear somebody walking around. That's not me.
Is anybody there? Please. Hey, man. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened.
Oh, shit, man, you're dead. This just happened. Ooh. Yoink. Some of your batteries, sorry. Oh, why is it 20 feet? I hate this night vision because it's super blurry. Is that not something important? Cool, somebody's screaming. Oh. I could actually bandage myself in this game. Not like it does me any good. How is this important?
That's fucked up.
Yeah, get up from crouch. Thank you. Jesus. Okay, I guess we go this way. Whistleblower. Their night vision is
Satanus Indibica Day.
Much better than this.
God.
Like that over there in the distance, that should be clear, but it's not. And I absolutely can't stand that. The fuck is that? Hard bodies. The fuck?
God.
Let's step out of. Oh, they're children. Oh, that's fucked up. Where did you see him from? My bad. Sorry, dead children. Because I don't have another battery. This game is already, like, really dark as it is. set up and reload when I'm ready. Night vision off is not even... This is bad. Right there. Right there's good.
Do you hate him, God? Do you hate him?
I like that he's whispering and shit.
Damn. God.
Oh, do you Jesus.
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Oh, bitch. Stay the fuck away from me. Like her. That's a radio. Like, that's so dark. What the fuck? Thank you. I'm just gonna turn my back to the sounds.
After all this from generation to generation. New days of old.
Fuck. Dodo.
This is the mountain of Zion, which is desolate.
No, I'm good, crazy combo. Go away.
That throne is from generation to generation.
There's different foxes, levels of
foxes walk upon that throne.
Where'd he go? Where the fuck he go? Oh, he's over there.
God, I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth.
Pray with me, children. God, 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 my hand.
Go down in basements and stuff.
The world. know the way, only to know that you do. I...
Okay.
Your child is one.
She is rife with the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb.
Whore of Babylon.
Shit.
Whore to Satan, mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth.
Oh god, there's like a dude down there.
Oh my god. I'm heartfully sorry for having offended the prophet as I killed him. And it makes no sense because I've offended thee. My god. But I'm not there so to send my children my life.
But I have a key. So what's the key for? Okay, so I guess there is something down here that I'm like missing or... Oh my god. Really? Oh. I see it. You got yourself in there, buddy.
I've done everything you said.
Unfollow. I seriously hate Outlast too. Outlast 1 was good. Outlast Whistleblower was good. This one, I mean, I've only played it once, so. Thank you. something going on. Okay, there's people doing something.
Lynn!
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. We have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Very cool, she's taking me.
Ah! Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck! I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Good. No,
please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're years, coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world, come with her.
They didn't turn down, but okay.
She has a time to finish.
What?
I perform these savages myself.
And he's insane. They're all fucking
throne.
Insane.
The yeah. devil
Please,
is
Blake,
in
I just want to get out of here.
And she is among
pregnant.
Us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the
yeah.
earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
Show no
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
There's like something
Lynn,
eating
no,
my leg.
No, wait! No!
Yes.
No! No! Oh, for fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
Oh, this.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
What is up with people licking faces of these games?
Yes, my love.
Oh, God.
Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Hey, me and Kemper almost have the same haircut. You done eating my leg? Asshole?
Oh, shit! Lynn! Oh, God. Lynn!
I'm really gonna miss Lynn for right now because she was totally leading the way.
Jesus. Jesus, God. Fuck were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Oh no. Crouch.
I'm a cunt to write the message.
Oh, you took only 100.
Wait.
Lest he condemn Zion. Even
no!
Altar.
No! No! Come on!
Thou art barren, and there is no thou shalt be.
Oh wait, I can't jump over that. Are you serious? Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Child, unborn.
I don't care. Hey, where those fuckers go to? Obviously, they didn't just like just. Like. I'm so lost. I mean, obviously, that's the way of the bad guy, so. Obviously, that's the way I have to go. I have to be able to jump over this. Ooh, what about crouch? No?
Condemned to bear a mark of shame!
No!
By those clothed in shame!
Okay. It's all like just a dead end over there. done being in the water like that. Thing to do. Okay. And how do I crawl under a bed? Oh.
God, Molly. Pagan. Pagan Christ Mass.
He's over there now.
I became the poison screen. Bled.
Fuck this shit.
Rush from Israel.
And run. No idea where I'm going, but seems good. Not enough for me. Oh. God, this character is so slow.
Children, it is upon us.
Hey, I know this seems like a dumb move. Nobody's in here. Nobby's home.
Deliver us from the mass. For it is upon us. Before life transgressions are for nation.
Just run.
You mockery!
Shibboleth. Shibboleth. Call them to the guild. I, Kai, will be the edge of God's might. I will be holy, Lord. I am ready.
Ready your mind.
Be open so patience for revelation. Let me be called when the lamb must be bled.
Back here? I don't want to be back here. Oh, come on. Okay, we're exhausted. Catch your breath. Okay, so we can run yet? Can we run yet? And under the water we go. And we're swimming. At least I think we're moving forward. Are we moving forward? Or are we just... No, you don't need air. You don't need oxygen. Apparently he does need oxygen.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Good for you.
Jessica. And Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Oh, but it can. fuck are you? That was kind of cool, not gonna lie.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when nah. Dressed himself in my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he putting her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Liar.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I see, head down the roof, sir. I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Where are you? I'm scared. coming. He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Ah! I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I got bit him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sin when you deny the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Please just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is. His seed beget the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God, don't hear dead men. Be still.
She's one strong bitch.
Leave your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Damn, dude. That's some, like, rough shit right there. Let's see what all I have. Okay, I have batteries and I have bandages. So bad, because
you didn't give me up to her. Not even though she. Thank you.
Wait. No, no, you're. There we go. That bitch is strong. She's just like took her freaking cross, burning, smoldering cross thingy and just like plowed it into the hibbit. That it was just like, and like, oh, like hurtled him up in the air. Like, fuck. She was huge too. I have to run from her a few times in this game, I know that, but still, like, that was impressive. What am I stuck on? I still don't even know where, like, the fuck I'm supposed to go. I know I'm supposed to be finding, my wife, I guess? I just now figured this out. that's now open, so I guess we go that way now. Well, I'm gonna look around here first. That's where we came in from. He brought me into his house. The only nice guy in the game who actually helped me. Oh, bear with me for 1 second while I do this, guys. Headphones and glasses do not mix. So that thing that you see where it says left, right, that tells me where, like, sound is closer, further, if you haven't figured that out yet, obviously, probably figured that out. Back in the water. And his boat's like all busted. Don't tell me I have to go back in the water. Guess I have to go back in the water. Maybe. Is this dude's house? This is a way through here. Can't crawl under. Can't jump over. Okay, I guess water is this dude's house. So for a second that looked like a person. It's not, but it did. Yeah, this is seriously, like, one of the things I, like, I don't mind the more open range of everything. But it's just not it's just not the same.
There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Arbor is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death,
For even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation.
Okay. I didn't even know I was swimming. I thought I was just, like, standing in water. Stop shaking, controller. Okay, there we go. Now I think I'm standing. What the hell? Oh yeah, I'm zoomed in. I was gonna say, what the hell, where'd that bridge come from? Doggy paddle, doggy paddle. I guess we go this way. Yeah, like, I don't mind the openness of it, but in a game like this, there is sometimes something.
Oh, fucking Christ!
Known as, like, too open. Yeah. I wanna have some nifty antlers. Oh, you know, these guys aren't important, but these guys are! Go where the crazy lady was just at. Why the hell not? Bandages. Where'd she go? That's what I want to know. Because wasn't she just out here all like blah blah blah, ramble ramble ramble, blah blah blah. So where the fuck she disappeared to? Don't mind me, I have random hiccups. To be you, dude. That doesn't sound good. Oh, great, and then it just disappeared. That's not good.
Yeah.
god, that bitch is nuts.
We must rise to face the leak. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
Does he know? I take it she happened to you? But yeah, there definitely is some such thing as two. That was my cat. There is such thing as too open.
Yo. But be faithful unto death, and God shall give you the life.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't even know what I'm really supposed to be doing. But I'm fine. My wife, I guess. There's like no way I could jump over the barbed wire, so I don't know. While I'm hiding in the corner.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Okay, the chapel. That was easy enough. Where the fuck's the chapel? You got a map? The chapel, I have to make it all the way over there. How the fuck am I gonna make it all the way over there? What are you doing, cat? Come on.
boy.
Oh boy. My cat comes on command. Not only do I just have to do the, but if I just tell him to come here, he comes. And it works. Cause then he gets some snuggles. That's my soda. No. Yeah, the one thing that I very much so dislike about this game is, you know, it's Outlast. It's supposed to be Outlast 2. I mean, obviously. Okay, that's the farthest where we came from. Obviously, you know, they're not gonna do the same thing, but like, this is really far out there. I'm not in the corn. I am not the children of the corn. There is a fence. Don't see me. I need to look at this fence. And the layout's like very open. It's not like straightforward, like here's your objective, this is where you have to go. And then it's like, and it gives you a straight path. Not in this one. I need to see your fence. But you're all up in the way of it. Go away. God, that took forever.
Devereaux's lover's father.
Please beg him for mercy.
Are you not gonna hurt me? Cause I'm cool with that. I used to run from all those fuckers. Like I said, I've only played this one time before. So I like. Legitimately have I don't know where I'm going. I don't know. Ew. Gross.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Oh, well. How nifty of you to think out loud for me. Why can't I open the window? I walk towards you, are you gonna try to stab me? You just answered my question for me. Are you still watching me? The like that open. Can you close it behind me? Okay, he said there's a way through the bar. Oh, come on! No! No, no, man. Found myself a cubby hole. Hello. Oh. Oh. Gross. Can we play this game?
I wish there was a choice. Remember how Mama used to call it the little
what? Wait a second. Where's the guy with the flashlight? Oh, he is like directly under me. Okay. Oh! Damn. I am a clumsy ass reporter, dude. Not like my guy in Outlast 1 at all. Guy in Outlast 1, he's alive. Ninja. Okay, so I went through the barn, so I'm on the other side of the fence now. Yeah. I'm guessing. Vision does not work too well in this game. Okay, I thought that was like a person with a flashlight. Can't jump that. I guess down we go. I'm only assuming I'm going the right way. God, his butt must really hurt. Thank you. Oh, like, did you see some of them big rocks? What the fuck did I just stumble into?
A church? No, no. Some kind of heretic temple.
Sure. Jesus, awesome. I ask, he answers. Dead person, I'm gonna take your battery. Thank you. That looks like where I'm supposed to go. I'm weird, I always feel like I need to have a running start. Jinx myself by saying this, but I'm surprised that I haven't died a lot more. Pretty sure I only.
No, no. 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 Please, no.
Isn't that the Jessica girl? Oh, that was smooth. I like that. Stuck on shit.
Any heretics God delivered to you?
That has to be the chapel.
Guess so.
The tribulations are upon us, and we must make ready for righteous violence in the name of the Lord. Pray and hold fast.
You could get down, dude. There you go. Do I go up? Yeah. Down it is. If I don't get stuck on rocks. The way to go. Can't jump. So I guess this is not the way to go. Weird. It's gotta be though. That's gotta be the way to go. Okay, every time I pass the spot, I hear that snort. Sounds like a pig. What on earth? Slide down there. I can't go up that way because of the pokey things. I can't go this way because of the pokey things. Oh, come the fuck on. Nope, that'd be too easy. Why give us a direction to go into if you can't go into that direction? That way. Hmm. It brings me to the same exact spot. We could climb mountains and crap, but we can't jump that. There is something that I'm missing. There's got to be. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. I feel so dumb right now. I feel like so super dumb right now. Look like blood. It looks like it's made out of wax. Like, I know he's supposed to be like skinned alive and stuff like that, but it doesn't even look like it. He's covered in wax. We haven't been chased by something in a while, so it's about time to be chased by something. I'm saying open.
Okay. That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Thank you.
generator or something.
Fuck.
The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
I know this part. Kind of. You know what? I'm actually gonna save here, seeing that it's a new objective and stuff like that, and I don't exactly know where the generator is, and I don't really feel like running around for an extra hour to find it, so I'm actually going to get off for the night. Thank you everybody who showed up. Not everybody stayed, but that's cool. And everybody have a great night. Love you.